how to request for delinquency verification certificate for motor vehicle franchise renewal purpose. The following are the requirements. Please note that if transacting through a representative SPA is required. Please proceed to counter 15 for NXA. Then proceed to Officer of the Day for open case printout. And pay your certification fee and doc stamp through our revenue collection officer. Go back to counter 15 for DVC issuance. For more tax updates, follow us on Facebook and YouTube.